right, so we are here with ginger, very common and well-known culinary medicine and plants. Its Latin name is Zingiber officinale. This family of plants, for the most part, including ginger, is native to Asia in various parts. There are a very large amount of different cultivars and species of the Zingiber family. A lot of them mostly aromatic, and a lot of them bred to be very ornamental and flowering. Ginger will flower, but usually not really in a temperate season. In the tropics, though, they have really beautiful flowers. In Hawaii, for instance, they're known as shampoo ginger. They have some very interesting material that comes out that's used, that can be used like a lather and as soap. But the root, for sure, is used medicinally and edibly. It will produce really well in temperate climates as long as you start it early enough and give it about 6 or 7 months in the growing season. It will produce very aromatic, spicy roots. And it's definitely something a lot of people know, of course. With the roots, you can obviously make your own powders. You can pickle them. You can cook with them in any way. You can make tea with them. So ginger is definitely one that has an above ground and below ground use, and something that can be a really important part of a lot of herbalists and home cookers' medicine and kitchen cabinets in the future.